And what I find so fascinating about this is that you can see how the culture shifted accordingly. So up until the Industrial Revolution, there was no such thing as a housewife. You know, the term just doesn't exist. But as the Industrial Revolution plays out, and as children become healthier and people have a little bit more time on their hands, you start to get the creation of the myth of the housewife.